Iran condemns Israel over alleged Syria strike. Iran's foreign ministry calls for action against Israel following alleged airstrike on the port of Latakia. Iran's foreign ministry on Wednesday condemned Israel over an airstrike on Syria's port of Latakia, which has been blamed on the Jewish state. The leaders of the Zionist regime of Israel do not stand the stability, security, and tranquility of the region, foreign ministry spokesman Saeed Khatibzadeh said, according to the Xinhua news agency. Israel's action is an attack on a UN member state and a clear violation of its sovereignty, he said, adding that in the meantime, it is considered as an inhuman and immoral act. Khatibzadeh urged the international community to take necessary measures to prevent the recurrence of such attacks that endanger regional peace and security. Syrian media reported on Monday night that the Syrian air defenses had thwarted an Israeli airstrike on the port of Latakia. There were no reports of injuries, but a fire reportedly broke out in the area of the port where the containers are stored. A correspondent of the Al-Akhbariya TV channel reported that the explosion was much larger than the explosion that occurred in the previous attack attributed to Israel on the port of Latakia, which took place about 3 weeks ago. Israel does not comment on the airstrikes in Syria. The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights, a London-based group which has monitored the civil war in Syria as well as foreign interventions in the war-torn country, reported on Tuesday that Israel has carried out a total of 29 airstrikes in Syria in 2021, the second most in a single year. According to the group, Israel's Air Force struck 71 targets across Syria in 2021, including 12 different targets in the Damascus area, 6 in the Homs district, 5 in Kunaitra in the Golan Heights region, 3 in Latakia, 2 in Deir ez-Zor, 2 in Hama, 2 in As-Suwayda, and 1 in Aleppo. In total, 130 fatalities were reported in the 29 Israeli airstrikes in 2021, of which 125 were combatants, along with 5 civilians.